Pereira's corner from the right-hand side, followed out by Berger, through a crowd of players! Ramsdale, and a big, big blow for Sheffield United. Score, a shot fired towards...
Back to Furlong, pulls it back to Gallagher, and that's the equaliser!
Go now, puts it into the box, Benteke heads it down, this is Gallagher, and he scores! Goalkeeper Fabianski, who got something on it, but couldn't... Cross comes in for Palace towards Gallagher. A brilliant twist and turn through their lone signing from Chelsea, Conor Gallagher. 2-2. What an afternoon we're watching.
Yeah, Brewster could be away. Oh, what was he held on his way down? That's a way to find out. And he makes sure that England get.
Still with Zaha. Gallagher wants it and Gallagher gets it.
Palace are going to take three famous points from the Etihad.
It's Gallagher, Conor Gallagher to finish it! Once again. And surely now, Palace are heading for back-to-back wins. I might come back to haunt him. Oh, what?
Simple, but the touch was absolutely sublime and Crystal Palace.